watching Business Live, and our top story today, China says it will retaliate after the US followed through on its threat to more than double tariffs on $200 billion worth of imports from China.